Hello YouTube, and welcome to a quick review of the Icon Anthem Primary Short Glove. Someone was asking me about these gloves just a little while ago, and I thought I'd do a quick review on these, just in case anyone else is considering them. So, there are a few things that I like about them, a few things that I don't, but the reason that I bought them is because temperatures are warming up now and I wanted something that would be more comfortable during the warmer riding season. So these gloves are limited in protection. They have the battle hide goat skin on the palm. They have the D3O molecular technology in the knuckles, and that's about it for protection. But for city riding, I think that they're pretty good. D3O is really good for just basic riding. If you're on the track or something like that, this would totally not work. But for regular daily riding, I think this will work just fine. The palm of this would it would be okay for a short slide, and the knuckles, if you're filtering through traffic or something like that and you hit a mirror or something like that with these, that'll protect you from breaking your knuckles. This also has the touch technology in the fingertips, at least in the index finger and the thumb, so that I can also use my phone while I'm writing. Not that I'm making phone calls or anything, but mainly for my maps and so forth. But it allows me to be able to utilize my phone if I still have my gloves on. So I like that. This also has, I think it's neoprene or something in the wrist to give it a nice snug fit. And speaking of fit, I wear a large typically, but I bought a medium because Icon tends to run a little bit large. And this is a perfect fit for me. I can't imagine a better fit. So some of the things that I like about these is I can put my hands into my pockets and get things out of there without having any trouble, something I can't do with larger gloves or gloves that aren't quite as tactile. I can take my helmet on and off with the D-ring without any trouble at all with these as well. I can feel it just fine, and I can manipulate the D-ring and the snap just fine as well. Lift the visor, I close the visor and all that. So the versatility of these gloves is really, really good. The protection, you sacrifice a little bit of that because there's no protection across the first knuckle on your fingers or thumb. There's nothing to protect you on the back side of your hand, around the thumb area. All you really have is that D3O armor on the knuckles. So thinking about these gloves as a daily rider type glove, I think they're fine for normal daily traffic. I think a short slide, this palm would be fine to protect you. And the knuckles would protect you against something like filtering through traffic and hitting a mirror or something like that. But if you're doing something a little more adrenaline-based, I don't think that these would work for you at all. But I wanted to just touch on that. Also, something else I like about these is the textile between the fingers is very smooth. So operating the controls of the motorcycle is very, very easy. Your fingers don't get stuck together, and you have a lot of freedom of mobility with these. So that's a really good selling point for these as well. I should also mention that I paid less than $20 for these. So for what you're getting, it is a seriously excellent buy. So I would recommend these to pretty much anybody who's, you know, looking for a glove of this type above other gloves. Because they're so well made. The stitching is great. The technology that they include, D3O, is really nice. It's usually a little more expensive than this. So yeah, it gets a thumbs up from me for sure. And if you're looking into these, they come in red and green and blue and black. Those are the only colors that they offer. So yeah, that's pretty much it for my review on the Icon Anthem Primaries. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, if you want to see more product reviews, just go ahead and click like, hit the bell if you want to be notified, and thanks again for watching.